Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Woohoo, yeehaw, I'm a cowboy now. Oh boy. Oh boy, hey, we got this again, I think. Yo, Clan Suzumiya, you're quite popular, it's still time, it's blah 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 blah. Still don't have this for negotiate, but that's okay. Magic Wood, SOS, SOS Brigade, okay, let's just take them all. I don't even know if it matters what, stuff you take. Magic Wood. Trespassers have been cutting down trees in the Coring Wood for their magical properties. They must be stopped. Guilaum, Ranger Captain. Let's see, Law for Rapiers and Ganging Up. We get the Samson Sword and the Flurry Robe. Okay. Wait, Flurry Robe. Wonder what that does. That probably absorbs ice. Looks like it anyways. And SOS. Emergency flares in the pattern green, red, green were spotted over the Coring Wood. Clan Ritz is in trouble. Please assist. Okay. R3 anti-lock, anti-shell card. Okay. Gold hairpin. I think that's good for, a 7-track. Jesus, man. Come on, now. Whatever. What do I have for track? Looks like either 3 or 3. There are 2 in negotiation still. Okay. What is the point? What is it? No, that's not it. Is that it? Okay, cool. Well, obviously we need a spear for... Then again. Check. Oh, Sasuke, that's right. Okay. That's one of the first elemental stability. Where are the new treasures? I think there's... Nope, there's one there. There's one there. Oh, no, we didn't. Ooh, Keras. Is that good? I can't remember. Nope. Okay. Copycat. And copycat is one you definitely want to avoid. It makes it so you can't use the same move that somebody used before you. I guess I could try it, do it without detect. I don't really want to. Okay. Let me just save, just in case. I think we're good. Oh boy, magic wood. They said wood. This tree looks good, Koopa! Yes, yes, just the right size. Let's get it. I could get used to this tree cutting business, Koopa. So much easier than cutting things up right back, Koopa. Indeed, and they sell for a pretty gill. What a bargain. Oh no, they're trying to cut down that tree. Oh dear, we've been discovered, Koopa! Not a problem, as long as we keep them from reporting! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Oh boy. Looks like everybody gets to fight on this. We're out, slightly outnumbered, but... It's okay. 99 times out of 100 in this game, I'm stronger than the enemy. What? I'm outnumbered 2 to 5? Oh no. Okay, who's gonna. Dang it. Alright, Finnegan, sorry, buddy. Looks like we're gonna have to have Sasuke out here instead of you, just for the simple fact that. I wanna have her learn this elemental availability already. And I believe she will after this battle. Damn, 7. Jeez, okay. Oh, and they're strong. Why couldn't you guys just let me have all my people in this battle? Why do you have to be doo-doo heads? Okay, so I do remember the Numo Totino being kinda useless, but let's see what these guys are capable of. Okay, you use magic. You use magic. You know what? I think I'm gonna hold on to it. You obviously use magic. Until they've used. Well, you know what? Alright, let's just use it now. Let's just use it. Let's just do it. It's like almost everybody here's gonna use it. Well, not you, but. So you three aren't magic users. You. A sniper. Probably doesn't need magic. And three mages that are in the back. I'm gonna wait till Jank's next turn to use the Totema. Need to use protect anyways, I guess. That way the mages will be a little bit closer to us. And maybe I'll use some MP already, but it doesn't really matter either way. I don't even know how much MP damage he's gonna do. Guess we're gonna find out. Go get him, me! It's all up to you now, me! Well, that was a waste. Alright, it's all up to you now, Angel. Oh, don't use slow. Okay. Hey, look at you, my blog. You're able to hit 3 people right now. Maybe. I don't know. Miss him. Hit him. And KO him. Good job, buddy. You get a golden star called a JP. Judge point. Okay. Oh well, whatever. Oh crap, Tola, I should have used the Totema right off the bat! Gosh darn it, you poo-poo farts! That was some PG cussing there. Fork you, you mother forkers! ever see The Good Place? Oh my gosh, that's a good series. It's probably really underrated too. I don't know. I don't know. I don't really know anybody who's seen it. As far as I'm aware. God dang. Oh boy. Oh, stop going after Angel, leave him alone. Thank you. Right, let's see what this thing does. Dang it. Hoping that would kill you. Point. I'm gonna be needing next potions pretty soon here. I think those heal 100 damage. Why did I use Blizzara? This was just a waste of MP at that point. Oh well. Chaka. Oof. Is it really worth it hitting anybody? Doesn't look like it was. Wow. It would have been nice to know he was wearing something elemental that she would be healing him with. Whatever. Alright, Nelly, what do you got? I'm gonna try to hit her with an arrow. abilities that block arrows. Good job. My turn. You're supposed to be too low on MP right now. Dang it, useless new mount to a Tima. It's fine. I need a hit. Oh no. Well, that was a waste. Empty again, but whatever. Four down, three to go. She's a summoner. Oh boy. Oh well, that's not so bad. Yente! Coming after Sasuke. Okay. Now I can go attack your teammates. Lol. Or not. I guess he didn't get. Oh. Confused. Yeah, Jang not being able to use items is pretty annoying. I can't wait to put him back as a white mage. He can have his items back. What are you doing in my room? Guess it doesn't matter. Let me find out what the heck that was. Real quick. Oh, well, I'm glad that missed. That would have destroyed the blaze robe. That would have sucked. I don't even know if you can buy those. Can't tell which way he's facing. Looks like he's facing my direction. Let me make sure. Yeah, 22% chance of hitting. That means he is facing that way, okay. Let's use combo. He's got too high of a... 61%, I don't like it. Down, two to go. Yeah, we're some of these fires around, thanks. They're getting in the way a little bit. Here comes Angel. Lol. And here comes Mudflock. Right here. This time we'll just use regular buzzer. Zero damage. Okay. I guess she's got... What does she have? What kind? I guess she's wearing a... The blizzard robe thing. I can't remember the name of it already. I think we may have learned about it earlier when we were looking at one of the missions. We wanted to save Clan Ritz. Anyways, whatever. Screw it, why not? You never know. You only miss the shots you don't take, right? Miss. No, it didn't miss. Holy crap. I can't believe I actually hit. But I don't think I disabled her. No. It's alright. I'm just hanging out here for a minute, Jane. See if anybody can see me. Sasuke needs healing. Monflock needs it too, but he's alright. Or not. That's a 70% chance of hitting. Okay, well. Still missed. Well. Oh yes, please come closer. That makes things a lot easier on me. I don't think Mon Blanc can use items right now. That's okay, he's still 58. That was 75, that's not too bad. What's Woodmail do? Oh. Mobilize, confuse, slow, silence. I don't think I use this yet. And it worked. She can't move. Holy crap. Good job, Angel. Talk about a comeback story. They almost killed him earlier, and he just freaking did 81 damage to whoever that was. Now to turn these trespassers in. There's a lot of names in this game. I don't have time to learn everybody's name. I'm just gonna forget them right away anyways. Move along. No talking. Thank you so much for your help. Magic forest. Maybe this has something to do with the crystals too. Magic wood went well. Now for the next one. 12,600 gil, 40 AP points. The flurry robe. Okay, that was for this mission. That must have been what she was wearing. Samson sword, rapiers, gang up. Jang mastered Blizzara. Sasuke mastered fire whip. Which means we can switch out their weapon. Well, we can switch out Sasuke's weapon. And finally make you a white mage again. Now we have the ability to turn him into a time mage, or an illusionist, or an alchemist. Holy crap. Okay, that's pretty cool actually. Maybe I'll look those up and see if they might be of use in any way. But I don't think so. I like him as a white mage, believe it or not, more than anything else. Wear the flurry robe we just got. Now the cure staff, in case you guys didn't know, is really cool. And if you hit somebody with it, it heals them. Or it acts like a, you know, holy magic against undead, which is also pretty cool. Obviously. Fortunately. Alright. So items back. Yep, okay. And you're gonna get the other thing I did buy for you a little bit ago. Yeah, that. What does that do? Heals HP. Okay. That's pretty cool. Not expected for a fire attack. Excuse me, Edward. Okay, so you're all set. Let's see how Angel's doing on this thing I need him to learn. Okay, next battle looks like he's gonna have it learned, and then we're gonna equip him with the other Kotetsu, I think. Yeah. Alright guys, one more mission and that'll be it for the day. She's up. I may want to sell some stuff though, I don't know. Already got one, so I don't really need another one, right? Alright, so this. I guess I can do this. Well, no, because I might need. I don't think I need this one. Mastered haste, he's still working on reflect. I think he already mastered silence too. Either way. Okay, we'll keep the force rod so can I quarter from it later. Revive, that's kind of cool. I wonder if that's a weapon you can even buy. If it is, I'll just sell it. Oh, you can buy the cure staff now, that's cool. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm done here. We're good. I'll hold on to my money for now. What are the missions we got right now? Were there any other missions that we had available? I think we had one other one available somewhere. I think I paid for two. Maybe not. That's not a mission. Alright, to the pub. Emerald key. Oh, we didn't buy the SOS one, I guess. Interesting. Oh, we can't do it then. Yeah, we need a level 7 in track. I don't think we can do this one either, yep. Emerald Keep. The Royal Mage Academy has given up their search for the giant emerald crystal of Salica Keep. Treasure Hunters, now's your chance. Levy, search team member. Oh boy, that sounds like we're gonna be doing another boss. Oh well, let's do it. Nothing is impossible. just do it yesterday, so tomorrow. Well, obviously that's not good. Giant emerald crystal, huh? I wonder if it's one of those crystals. Yeah, me too, buddy. You here looking for the emerald too? The academy pulls out, and before the echoes even fade, wham! In come the clowns like a pack of hyenas. Who are you? I am Babus, personal mage. Sorry. I am Babus, personal mage to His Highness Prince Mute. I'm here surveying this land on his direct request. Mute's personal mage. The prince has informed me that there is someone who means him ill. Know you anything of this? If you do, tell me at once. Who, me? I don't know anything, sir. I had no idea he wanted this world to exist. Ahem? What was that you just said? I didn't know Mute wanted to change the world like this. The world had changed like this. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Perhaps it is you of whom His Highness spoke. No, I don't mean him any ill at all. I just want the world to go back the way it was. Back the way it was? You speak nonsense. Get him. Yeah, he takes a white mage again. Him back. Apparently all we have to do is take care of the boss. Wait, where am I? I'm way the frick up there. Still, that's great. How much damage I would do. 75. Okay. Part of me kind of wants to drag this out. Part of me just wants to go, okay, and kill him in two hits with me and Angel. But I kind of want to see what he's capable of. Wait. There is a way to do that without actually letting him fight. And that's this way. See, he's a rune seeker. He uses a mace. Royal mages trained in all forms of magic. Mace made of Ifrit's fire enhances fire. Holy shield once used against a horrible foe nulls petrify. Holy clothing. So can't petrify. I'm not that we're really going to be able to. It enhances his fire attacks. Okay, go back. Explosive magical power deals enormous damage. Freezes time and space to stop all units in an area. Small gravity field. Close up an enemy attack and attack. Okay. Alright. Mod block, how much JP you got? 8, okay. I think it might be smarter for me to get away, just because I'm not gonna kill him in one hit. And, no matter what way I look at it, once I've attacked him, all his cronies over there are gonna freaking come after me, and that wouldn't be good either, including him, possibly. And separate yourself from everybody. You can kind of be a backup guy, and you know what? I'm gonna have Finnegan do the same. You said you wanted the world to go back the way it was. What did you mean? Ivalis is in a desert. It's a snowy country town. Everything went crazy. This isn't the real world. This is Mute's fantasy world. It's like a game. Huh, the only thing that's crazy around here is you, my boy. But it's true. So this world is a figment of Prince Mute's imagination. Nonsense. I've served the prince for years. I'm telling you, Mute's not a prince. He's just a boy. How dare you call the prince an ordinary commoner? I guess it's your turn. This move does. Okay. Not too bad, honestly. They got a gunner. Or a gadgeteer, I don't remember what they call it. They have ridiculously far attack range, but their attack power is usually not very good, from what I can remember. But I'm sure you can make them really powerful. Probably make most, if not all, the classes actually pretty freaking decently powerful. If you stay with them long enough in this game, I'll learn all the moves for each, whatever class you want on that. Okay, he's gonna use haste on him. And he's a Templar. Those are actually kind of annoying to deal with. And the two guys in red are Templars, I believe, and the guy here is a bishop? Which is basically a Bongo version of a white mage, looks like. What the heck do Templars do? Okay, they're like knights who can also use time magic, apparently. Deals damage to MP, focuses power to increase damage on next weapon attack. Okay, he only knows haste, but still. Powerful counterattack. Okay. So, Bone Crusher is basically a counter, but more powerful. Whose turn is it? Finnegan's. I want the experience of defeating everybody, so I'm not gonna mess with Babas yet. Just everybody else, just come on down here. Come, Basically, I'm gonna have them come a little closer and then I might go after them. I don't know. Because it might be easier to fight down here where it's a little more flat. Seems to be getting more turns. Babus, Babus, Boobus, Babus, Beebus seems to be getting more turns than everybody else, and he's not even. Oh no. How long does that last? How do I fix it? Do I have to use haste on everybody? Okay, just me, I guess. See what I mean by the attack range? Holy crap. Yeah, but low, low attack power. Babus is just coming down here like, you can't fight my cronies, you can only fight me and then just win. It's like, what? No, I want to fight your cronies so that way we get some more experience. I want to be stronger! Really not worried about her being able to use magic attacks, but go ahead. Yeah, whatever. Who cares? I wonder if this Sunna would work to stop the stillness and the dispel. Multi status. Nine. I think what he did was make it so I can't do any status ailment thingies to them. Alright, Angel. Why don't you go attack this, what was he again? I already forgot. I'm sorry. Whatever. Well, you got this. Now I kinda need you to be able to use a magic attack. 70% chance of hitting, we'll take it. A lot more worried about Babus than the other guys. Don't know right now what else to do, but what the heck? How did you miss? You're right behind him. Good job. Maybe it's the stillness. Let's see if this works. Well, that didn't do anything. Sure, the stillness will just go away on its own eventually, and I'll be able to move again. That's usually how time magic works. I hope. Explode! Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to use Cura again. Gunner, come on down. Oh no. Stop shot. Please miss. Oh man. Maybe fighting all these guys was a bad idea. What can you do? Okay. Yay, I'm back. Cool, I was right. How's your health? Oof. Okay. Stay there and wait for Jang to heal him. Jang's okay, right? Oof. Okay. Mod blocks only has full health. Hell yeah, man. Oh, you're fine there. Bring on the Templars, or don't. Just put them over there. Again, here up. I really don't want to go up to the boss yet. But it looks like I'm gonna have to climb up in order to get those other guys anyways. They're just hanging back there like, let's do status enhancing bullcrap. Davis's turn, oh boy. Okay, that's fine, I don't really care about that. Yeah. Alright, Finnegan and I are gonna come up from the right. And oh look, you're coming down, cool. Angel and Sasuke will come from the left. Monplok and Jang will just kind of hang back and do magic stuff. 22 damage. Okay, well that's better than the last attack you did. Must be some good armor you got. Sasuke's attack may not do much, but that's okay. No, that's a pretty good attack. Probably should use Shell actually for Davis and his explode magic, but whatever. Good job, Finnegan. You get a gold star. Yay! Alright, why don't you go over there for now? Leo, how you doing over there, buddy? Oof. That's not good. You bastard. You killed Sasuke. And the judge moved her. Yeah, great, thanks. Okay, harder for us to get over there and revive her. That's cool. Two damage, wow. That's a lot of damage. Gonna have to go OP. That's what you get for killing Sasuke, you bastard. Or was it not? Yeah, I think it was him. Whatever. Either way. He's like, oh god, it's just me and Babus left. I better come down there and do something. Maybe. Why don't you use explode, my guy? That's like your best move. AI logic, am I right? That's fine. I'm not waiting on it. And that's why. Told you little fellas aren't these ninjas. Told you little fellas these ninjas aren't they? Yay, I can reach her. Whatever, just do it. Damn it. That's a lot of damage. Alright, I'm gonna leave it up to you two to take care of him. Oh, my goodness. You're gonna whack me and hit what? Oh, wow. I was expecting like one or two damage. That's pretty good, actually. Be quite dull unless I go overboard here and do extra damage somehow. Nope. Oh, that sounded like it killed him. Thought he had like 57 HP and I was only gonna do like 54. Good, caught me off my guard, you did. I'll be back. I guess we beat him. Whatever the reason, the prince wants you dealt with. You cause him pain, and that isn't real enough for me. Dot 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 dot. Now I know what you look like, there will be no escape. I guess we won, even though I won a little earlier than I wanted, but that's okay. I got a lot of experience beating all the other guys anyways. Mute, I'm sorry, but I have to do something. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna keep clear. We got a crap load of gil, 40 AP, blood sword, thief armlets, copycat, Arthur Antela, angel master, earth whale. Cool. I'm giving the Kotetsu now. I don't know what those things are. I'm hoping one of them is track. I've got another place. Guess we'll put it here. Alright. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Sakamoto Plays Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Hope you enjoyed this one. I had fun messing around with Babus and beating all his jabroni cronies and making him be like, what the heck is going on? Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you guys. Have a great